Let's go. Hey, St. Louis, this is Jim McKelvey. I know a lot of us are stuck at home, but there are also a lot of us who've been working through this whole crisis. I'm down here at the old St. Louis Post-Dispatch building where we've got two crews a day working day and night to try to get this place ready for 1,200 new employees. So I want to thank all the workers at Tarleton and all the subcontractors who've been working through this crisis, staying safe, but also making sure that people are going to have a place to go back to work when we can all go back to work. Thanks for staying strong. Let's go!